prosperous communities in the country. Of the total population, they constitute about 20%. In fact, no wonder then every festival of India is celebrated in Oman with full gusto.
Ties with India and Oman technically is almost thousands of years old. The respect for Indian is so good. We have got this temple here, we have got the facility here. We are allowed to perform all these festivals traditional way. You will not see this type of festival in India because they all sing the Bollywood songs or film songs in Navratri. Here we insist that they should do a typical traditional folk song of Gujarat.
Amazing to see so much enthusiasm amongst the Gujarati community living here in Oman. In fact, the celebration here is as authentic as it gets, with no Bollywood songs playing. In fact, only traditional Gujarati and Kutchi songs being played.
Only Hindu Sheikh in the Gulf or the world is appointed by the ruler, His Majesty here, to a Gujarati. And Mr. Kanak Khemji is his name. We call him Sheikh Kanak Khemji. He is the binding force because he has been known for the philanthropic and benevolence attitude.
There is a lot of cultural Indian religion events happening in Oman. So I'm not shocked, but the crowd is really out of my expectations.
Well, you also get Gujarati street food here in the middle of Muscat, Dabeli, Panipuri, Bhelpuri, whatever you may wish to have at Kutchi Coffee Shop.